I want to show you my typical workout day training for a Spartan race, so let's go.
If you don't know what a Spartan is, it's a mud run race with multiple challenging obstacles. But before the workout, of course I had to stop at Dunkin'.
Because who needs pre-workout when you got Dunkin'?
I train at a place in Avon, Ohio called T3 Performance. I work out with my friends Megan and Gab. Well,
hi,
Megan is also one of our trainers.
What's up?
We do lots of pull-ups, running, Olympic lifts, and other fun stuff like this to get ready for the Spartan race. We'll be competing on June 6th on team #PrettyTough. So follow and like for part 2.